It's cleared up a bit this afternoon. Our Forrest Tucker outside of the Kennedy Greenhouse studio will bring you everything to see if the sun is going to stick around.
Yes, Connor and Anna Austin, I am outside here. And if you woke up like me this morning hoping that the rain would go away, then you are in luck, because for the next 9 days, there is a less than 20% chance of precipitation every day. So hopefully there'll be some early spring weather on the books for us in Columbia very, very soon. Now, we touched the 70s and even the 80s last week at times. I'm going to let you know how close we'll be getting to those temperatures this weekend later on Carolina News. Back to Connor and Anna Austin in the studio.
But first, our Forrest Tucker is outside of the Kennedy Greenhouse Center to let us know about our weekend ahead.
Yes, Anna Austin and Connor, there is sun in the sky and no rain in sight. But are you going to need that jacket at night? I will tell you right after the break on Carolina News. Back in a flash. Welcome back to Carolina News. I'm Forrest Tucker with your weather. Currently in Columbia, it is sunny and 61. No humidity to worry about at all, and winds are very calm. Now, moving on to the temperatures across the state. 61 in Columbia. Down on the coast, we have high 50s and low 60s. But up here in Greenville, we're seeing a lot more heat there, 67, and in Aiken, Orangeburg, 62, 63, respectively. Now on to tonight's lows. It's going to get chilly, of course, 37 in the capital city, Aiken and Florence at 37 as well. Down on the coast here, we have 40s, pretty consistent, low country, a bit warmer. And then back up here at Greenville, it is still warmer tonight, 39 degrees. Moving on to tomorrow's highs, 69 degrees in Columbia. We will hopefully touch 70 at some time in the day. Orangeburg and Florence at 70 as well. Down on the coast, nice consistent, again, 66 in Charleston and Hilton Head, and then Greenville up top is 70. Now, moving on to our 5-day. Tomorrow, like I said, sunny and 69 degrees, 37 is the low. Clouds moving in on Friday and Saturday early in the weekend. Temperatures are going to drop a little bit, 60 and 57 Friday, Saturday, respectively. Then on to the latter part of the weekend, Sunday, temperatures dropping more, 55, Monday, back up to 60, sunny throughout though. Make sure you bring a jacket out in the morning and evening when you go out. It'll be chilly at those times. Back to you in the studio.